Hi underdogs, it's Stacey again. We've got one more bar series for you. Who am I kidding? I'm probably going to make more of these videos, but as of today, this is one more. We're going to face the bar, and this is long extended legs facing bar. So we're going to come here. Hands are just, again, touching the bar. And actually, we're going to come out so that our hands are on the bar, but our body is in a straight line from fingertips through the hips. Abdominals are pulled in, and then we're going to bring our feet into first. So the heels are together, toes are apart. Okay. So we're going to start with the left leg on this one. So we're going to bring the toe, we're going to bring the leg back, and it's going to tap. The hips are squared, so don't rotate. Make sure you're squared. And we lift. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold 8 nice and high. We're going to cross behind the right leg and lift. 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, the hips are still squared. 7, 8. Now we're going to open that hip. So we call it shoot the leg. We're going to touch the shin to the calf and then we open the hip. So now the leg is open. So it's 2, 3, 4, 5, both knees are bent, 6, 7, 8. Now bring this leg way forward and step. Right leg backs up just a little bit. You're going to push down on the bar or your chair, lift your heart, and we're in a nice lunge. So we can sink the hips lower, but keep your heart lifted. And then we'll come out of that. So we'll step forward, come back, nice straight line with the body, from hands, fingertips, through the hips, so we're not rounding the back here. We want to keep it nice and flat. And again, if you feel anything in your low back, make sure your abdominals are pulled in. Okay, so feet are in first position. Again, heels together, toes apart. We're going to put the right toes behind us. Keep the hips squared. We lift. 2, 3, lifting the hip height if we can. 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. We go behind and lift, behind and lift. 3, 4, lift it up. 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Now bent knees. We touch the shin to the calf and then shoot the hips open. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring that leg way forward. Find your lunge. Again, push down to lift the heart, but sink the hips. We want that knee directly over our ankle. Stretching out. And come on in. And that's it for today. So again, there should be a playlist. Put them all together and play them in that list, or you can just pick and choose and do it a la carte. It's entirely up to you. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thanks. Bye.